Got pinto beans going all the way down, but then I'm going to split it half and half. We got honey glazed chicken and chorizo and some beef chili and halloumi bites. Scotch bonnet salsa and guac on both sides, and I got chorizo scotch egg in the middle. Lock it all in with cheese, slaw and salad, and then we'll get it wrapped up. Seal it in a griddle pan, then we'll get it sliced up to reveal that juicy cross section. Bah!